Hello everyone. Firstly, thank you so much for honoring me as the youth icon of India. I think I'm really happy that I could make my country proud and set an example for the youngsters. But I'm very sorry that I couldn't be there to receive the award because of my Miss World commitments. I'm traveling this year and right now I'm in Brazil, where we are helping people with Down syndrome and spreading awareness on leprosy. But I'm proud to be associated with this award, and again, thank you so much.